In beekeeping, there is a never-ending battle between the anti-markster bees. They wish not to be marked, knowing that once marked, the beekeeper will know the age and genetics of that bee. Knowing this, he can control not only the honey population, the size of the colony, but the age of the queen. But in the end, through persistence, the beekeeper will win this battle and the colony will be under control.